It was clear the Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullmann had said he would wait for me there. I had to risk it.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
How's your family?
They miss their father. Yours?
I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Uh-huh. And who is gonna feed your children, huh? Sturmbannführer, perhaps?
What the life. Maybe get their families and go to Ganza?
You know what happened to those who tried.
Bastards. Well, it looks quiet.
Come on, who's gonna fight for Russian purity in the home metro?
I'm serious.
So slack off a little. Kill and pillage only on the holidays.
Oh, you're evil.
Me now? An evil guy would volunteer for an execution squad or be a commander or something. I'm a realist.
Sure you are.
Look, the rest of the metro is sinking in shit, but not us. Why? Because we have order. And if we don't force our will on every station down the line, it's fucking doomsday.
Don't you feel pity for people?
It's too late for pity. Get used to it.
What the fuck?
Strange.
Got to be careful.
Strange.
No one.
Something's wrong.
A rat, maybe. What's happening?
Seems quiet.
What's up?
Well, it looks quiet.
Strange.
Strange. Here. Phantoms, maybe. That's what I've heard. him.
stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods? Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail. The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one. Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd from there. But later, their sheep weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with the Red Scar. But something happened, and the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2. Myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch over us still, directing our every step. Do not show themselves to us. And that is what faith in the Invisible Watchers is.
But why they do not wish people to know about them?
First of all, sheep are sinful, for they turned down their shepherds in a time of weakness. And ever since Metro 2 was separated from our world, the shepherds have evolved in a different way. They are no longer human, but creatures of a higher order, whose logic is not understandable for us. They have the power to change everything, even to return the lost into the world of us. But because we rebuild again, however, they exist everywhere, and are all knowing, and all seeing.
Artyom, my man! You made it!
Here, you climb in here and rest. We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.